You think you're in control?
Get over it.
Control, it's nothing but a head game you're playing with yourself. Your employees are going to do what they want to do when they want to do it. God gave us a free will. Free will and control, they don't go together. You think this stop sign thing means anything to an employee? You really think you can keep them from going in the outdoor? But face it, without your employees, your business is nowhere. Being a hard ass only goes so far. To be a great manager, you gotta be out of control.